See, this is the thing about Kristian. It sounds plausible. He's been in so many things that, you know, you just have never heard of.
He didn't win an Emmy for The Handmaid's Tale for playing Creep.
That's right. For playing TLC's Creep. He came onto the Handmaid's Tale. Just
said,
like in Say Anything, press the boombox.
Press the jukebox.
Underneath the Handmaid's Tale's window.
Give it a Fonzie punch.
And suddenly it started playing TLC's Creep. Please, let someone Photoshop this. At least a picture.
At least a picture,
if not a video of him doing this. Yeah. Get the John Cusack from Say Anything. Put Christian's head on top of John Cusack and then put TLC's Creep on the boombox.
Yes. Yes. Me again. And I'm back. So
okay, you have to be you have to be an editing master. You have to be a Frank Pulaski himself to do something like this, by the way. By the way, Frank, hope you're doing well out there.
Frank, hope you're doing well.
Out there in Hawaii, I believe he lives.
Yes, mahalo.
Mahalo, he's made a lot of videos.
That's where there's the Cusacks.
John Cusacks?
You got to be careful.
So Frank or anyone, please do that for us.
Now that's a real challenge to Frank. Because of course he wants to be the guy to do it.
He's recuperating.
He tripped over a Cusack.
Frank Pulaski?
Yeah, Frank made a,
good with wait, those
what happened a great video.
That's a good sound.
Hey, I'm Ball Droid. Here I go.
Hey, Nong Man.
You got one about some penis?
I'm Ball Droid. I got to roll on out of here.
Respect my neck.